Hello and welcome everybody to another episode of War on the Sea, playing as the Imperial Japanese Navy. In our last episode, we have seen a lot more misses, a lot more misses than hits, and coming back, wow, a submarine, very nice. We need to make sure to protect our carrier then. And this is the Momi and the Kaya, which we are putting back here. Also means we're gonna recruit an anti-submarine. Passive sonar, active sonar. Let's use Yugumo. Okay. So, that being said and done, I'm gonna set up a patrol pattern with my aircraft and come back to you once some action develops. So, don't mind if I do. Just encountered these guys here. They are trying to run away. I have set up I-30 for an intercept course, but also launched the 11 Kates I have left on my carrier to go after them. Oh my goodness. Now that is something you don't see all day. Of course, that target has priority. A carrier and a heavy cruiser. And of course, they're coming right when I'm... Ah, dang. But... Task Force 8. We can release. And we can recruit an Akisuki class. And... a Congo class. Tone, Congo, Fuso. Done. Let's see how you're dealing with that. Ignore. And... those guys need to get there. Okay. Just to make sure we are protected. Begin. Okay. That also works for me. And here we go, finally! Finally, I-30 intercepts. This task force, and we are gonna go into tactical. Seriously? Of course, we're gonna miss everything. There is that. Thank you. that was really, really close cut. And I'm gonna start to do exactly this kind of stuff of cheesing out, since the torpedoes are nowhere near their actual performance, nor is my air crew. So I think this is just right to balance these things out manually. Okay. I-30 has how many torpedoes left? One torpedo. Well, that's nothing to write home about. So we're gonna go back to rearm. No, these guys are actually gonna go and hunt down that group, and I will come back once any more action develops. And here we go. We are encountering what is hopefully the submarine. And we are going on the hunt. Here are the torpedoes. And I'm going right after. Here they come. Come on, where are you? Guess we are not getting lucky today. And of course our carrier is close by. Wonderful. Well, it was worth a shot. Unfortunately, it didn't last, so see you back with action. And here we go with the next unexpected encounter. I-25 with 11 torpedoes is encountering a task force, and that looks big. And it is big. Oh. all 6 torpedoes. Final South Dakota class. Me believes. South Dakota. And oh no, they have 2 left. Massachusetts or Alabama. Here they come, and they look not too bad. Six torpedoes, 6 hits. And she looks really, really rough. Run silent, run deep. Critical damage, critical flooding. Now that's nice. So far it looks like none of the destroyers is onto us. Oh, this one looks like it. More concerned about these two guys here, but they don't seem to bother with us. Yep, she is coming off this. We will be out before she is getting even close. One South Dakota battleship sunk, 5 command points gained, and that concludes our video for today. Thanks again for the ongoing support, and I hope to see you on the next one.